Hi all, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video, I want to share a few more things that I found from YesStyle and my honest review on the items that I got. So let's get started. This series though is gonna relate to earth tones, so any color related to earth like green, brown, light brown, neutral and all that, which is super exciting because you can go green and also look fashionable at the same time. So let's get started. This is the skirt that I get from YesStyle. Now you can tell that this skirt is all over IG, TikTok and any other social platform. It's very popular. I really like this skirt because first of all, the color is neutral. It's actually light gray, and what I like about it is it fits comfortably, so I can sit and eat comfortably with this skirt. It looks cute, it looks adorable, and also the plus is that on the bottom there is a layer of pants, so even if your skirt got blown by the wind all of a sudden, you still got some protection right there. So overall, I do recommend this skirt. It looks great with a lot of top, whether it's a crop top or oversized top. Really, it's a versatile piece, so recommend. This is a top that I also got from YesStyle. Look at this beautiful detail. It's a bralette and it's a little cropped. So the skirt that I just showed you earlier, I feel like this matched really well with that skirt. This top also goes very well, I think, with like skinny jeans or even like bell bottom jeans, because it really does have a character. And I feel like it's great for like festival season. I know festival is not exactly happening right now, but eventually one day, I don't think that bralette like this goes out of style. It's been like out there forever, so you're not gonna ever like, I guess, ever donate this, hopefully. Now the back is a zipper, so you don't have to lace this every single time, which I will dread, but thankfully it is like stretch, and also it is zipper, which comes off like this, so you can always wear it very easily for yourself. Do I recommend this? I do. I feel sometimes it's a little snug on me, so I don't know if I would size up, because it does supposed to like hold your body, but not exactly maybe my 100% style. But do I recommend it? Yeah, maybe it's a 4 out of 5 for me. This is the top that I have from YesStyle as well. It's in green color, super eco-friendly as you can see. I love the detail on the front, and you can also tell that this top is all over TikTok and Instagram for all the youngsters. And if you do want to look young, buy one of this. Do I recommend it? Yes, I would recommend it because the material is really soft. It's actually great for like the summer season because it's pretty absorbent. I don't feel like my sweat is trapped inside the crop top itself. It is very trendy. Not sure if this is gonna be like a classic piece. I feel like eventually it will go out of season, but still it's on trend right now and the price is actually quite affordable, so still recommend for me. Next item is another green sweater, and it is super cute. I actually have been loving this type of vest since I went to Korea about 2 years ago. The quality is very nice. It's not itchy at all. It's actually quite similar to the quality of items that I got from Korea. In fact, it's a little thicker, so it's a win-win situation here. I really like the color. It is not too much. It's actually quite soft, and it is like leaves, so I really love it. I feel that for the summer, you see this again all over like Instagram and TikTok, so it's very trendy. Also, I feel like this is something you can wear in the fall season, so it's trans weather or trans season type of items that you can wear in the summer, maybe a little hot, but also during fall and winter. So would I recommend it? Yes, I would recommend this item. This is a 4.5 or 5 out of 5 for me. Next item for me is probably the best find. I honestly feel like there's not so much like style into this one, but at the same time, since I got this package from YesStyle, this is the item that I wore the most. It's because it's so versatile. It works so well in the summer and I can pair it up with a lot of stuff. So this is the pants that I got from YesStyle. It is actually quite flowy. I really like the color too. Like, it's light brown, but a little kind of reddish. It is not too out there. I like it because it's not hot. So it is very flowy and it doesn't like restrict your movement. And especially the back is elastic, so you're welcome. You can eat a lot of food. So I like this pants a lot. I've paired it up with a black cropped up from Zara before. I paired it up with t-shirt before. It's actually quite versatile, and like I said, it's great for summer because it's very flowy. It's air, it doesn't block the air entrance, and it's also like very good look in general. It doesn't make you look fat or anything like that. So would I recommend? totally, I would recommend this because I myself wear this all the time. So great find from YesStyle. This is another item from YesStyle, and this is a lacy dress. Great for those cottagecore girlies who love the cottagecore look. Very girly, very romantic, and independent at the same time. I'm not so much into cottagecore, but when I saw this dress, I wanna try. Doesn't look too bad on me, although I would say it's not exactly my style. However, I do wanna say it's very, very comfortable to wear, very airy. The material is stretchy and it's soft to the skin. I would say that the look is really cute as well. When I wore this dress, my aunt was like, "This is a nice dress." Yes, and it's from YesStyle. So yeah, would I recommend this? Maybe. It's a 4 out of 5 for me, or 3.5. It's just because it's not my style, but in terms of material and quality, I would say it's pretty good. So yeah, that is the dress that I got from YesStyle. Lastly, this is the item I got from YesStyle, and it is pairs of boots. To be honest, this is the first time I got pairs of shoes from YesStyle, so I was a little like, will I get a good quality one? But I am actually very happy with the quality of these boots. The leather is super soft and it slides right away when I try to put it on my feet, so I am very thankful for that. And it is also a great look. So not only the quality is good, the style is cool, but also very easy to wear. So plus, 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 would I recommend? Yes, of course. So those are the stuff that I got from YesStyle this time. Super exciting. Some of those are not exactly the stuff that I wear day to day, so it was just exciting for me to see how those falls into me, like how I look on those style, which is very exciting. But I do actually wear a lot of these pieces already a few times, so I am quite happy with the stuff that I got from YesStyle. Now, it's up to you how you would rate my rating, but it is my honest opinion of how happy I am with the product that I got from YesStyle. So guys, thank you very much for watching. If you're interested in shopping YesStyle, I do have my discount code down below. Of course, you can put on your own or any other person discount code, just saying that I do have discount code down there. Well guys, thank you so much for watching, and see you guys on the next video. Have a good day. Bye.